Yo, 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 welcome back to another reaction video. We've got the man, the myth, the legend himself. The dude is back on Omegle. I never thought I'd see the day. I get it though, because Omegle is a horrible place to be, and I feel like he only does it when he's like, I need some money. Let's go on Omegle and try and impress. I mean, maybe he goes on there in the hopes that maybe it's improved. I don't know. Because obviously, you know, he does his Omegle videos always bang, because it's the do, and he's one of the original people that like kind of started off the whole idea of Omegle content, as well as Gibson. Obviously we reacted to him a couple of days ago. Yeah, let's get into this. I'm excited, bro. I've not seen a do Omegle video in a minute, so I'm excited for this. He's so good at what he does.
I just got another Addison Rae.
Oh yeah, it's that song.
Whoa.
What is this?
That was really cool.
Thank you.
Want to hear a song on this thing?
Yeah. You should do I'm that confused. Song. Wait, it would sound good with that thing.
What do we got?
That Bruno Mars song.
24 Karat?
Yes.
All
yes,
right. Yes. Try that one.
I think you can.
Bro, I don't know what he does with his guitar. I'm so confused. I'm confused. I'm really confused. How is this possible? It kind of slaps though. It's called Talk Box. I don't know what that is.
That was so
right,
good.
Right, the title of the... That was amazing.
That was amazing.
Talk Box.
Oh
what
my
is a
gosh,
talk
that was
box?
So good. I'm so
let
proud.
Me, so, let me know, what
let's
is a Talk
bro.
Box?
Appreciate it.
Guys, comment down below what a Talk Box is. I'm so confused what's going on right now. I've never seen this before in my life. Can someone please let me know what the hell the dude is doing to it? What's he done to his guitar? Is it even a guitar at this point? Okay. It's okay. I'm just a little bit baffled. That's all.
I love you. Bye.
I love you too. Bye.
Yeah, Miss Piggy, you better be quiet. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you better be quiet, Miss Piggy.
Oh, yeah. Give me that little frog. Oh, yeah, Kermit. Oh, yeah. Give it to me, Kermit.
All right, guys, this video is sponsored by the greatest drink since piss. Gamers!
I don't know if I want to carry on watching anymore. I never thought the dude would be able to weird me out, but I'm quite weirded out right now.
Pedal, guitar goes into this, and then the sound comes out of this hole.
Oh.
And then you fill this hole with a tube. There is no mature way to explain this. So you got this, like, feeding tube. The long tube goes in your mouth. You try not to gag on it, and then the guitar sounds shoot through that tube into your mouth, and then back out of it into the mic.
Hello, I have throat cancer. Jesse, we need to come.
You pretty much have to relearn how to speak when you're singing in your mouth.
Because you're not actually, like, singing anything. You're just making the consonant sounds like the tuh.
One hit band, two, it makes us harder, better, faster,
that's
stronger.
Oh, that's so sick.
It. Don't even. Get...
Don't even.
Wait, is that the do?
No.
Wait, what the fuck? Nah, nah, nah.
Ah!
Yeah. No, 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 no,
no, no, no.
Wait, is that the do? Wait, is that the do?
I don't know.
That's the fucking do!
Oh my god!
For the song!
Oh my god, it's the dude. That's actually so cool. That's... That's actually so sick. I met him out with my brain, but that is sick. Oh my god.
Mom! Oh, she's sleeping.
Not anymore.
We watch you all the time.
I love
me
you,
and
bro.
My mom.
Angel mom?
Yes!
Let's go!
Oh my god, I love you, I love you. Have a good night.
Alright, peace.
Thank you very much.
Oh my god.
Pardon me, I gotta empty my spit out. One moment.
They're gonna be
right,
so confused.
Now we can communicate. How are you?
Yo, it's a ghetto.
Huh?
Dude, that's so sick. Nice guitar.
Bro.
This guy's also... He's open, he was open. He was open. He was open, he was open.
Show me off.
Bro, that's awesome.
Hey, man.
Are you a mouth breather?
Yeah. Almost exclusively.
Wow.
How's it going?
That's badass. That's actually badass. He has one of those mouth auto-tune things. That's badass.
Do you want to hear a song?
Yes.
Yep. Okay, here we go.
He's a show-off, bro. He's too good at what he does. He's too good.
I'm hard.
Let's go.
That was wicked.
It's just, dude, it's just this like feeding tube. It might leak spit. I'm sorry, that's gonna be disgusting.
Dude, I love that. It is so cool.
Let's go, bro.
I watched like those kinds of videos on TikTok all the time.
Feeding tube videos? Nursing home funny moments. Yeah, yeah.
Hell yeah. I used to work in a nursing home, so yeah.
It's gotta be like a pretty fulfilling job. Right?
I mean, you find ass wiping and genital cleaning, filling, and sure.
It's literally the dream, or what?
What would this sound like if I used a 7 string?
Yo.
Oh my god!
Yo. Optimus Prime with Autobots Rollout!
Sound like a Mongolian throat chanter.
Yo, I cast the spell of no bitches forever upon you. What are they selling? Chocolate. I always hate it.
No, that's much more reference.
Okay,
I like it.
Consider and do this for like 3 hours and figure this and never get bored.
Yo.
Play me something.
What's
AC/DC.
Up?
AC/DC.
Which one?
Thunderstruck.
Son of a bitch.
Say hi.
Hi, puppy.
Her name's Scruffy.
Hi, Scruffy.
Yo.
Yo.
What's what up? Is happening?
What's
I
up?
Love us so
Nothing.
Much.
Just doing song requests if you want to hear a song.
So... Yep.
Anything you want.
How about any Conan Gray song? The first song.
Any Conan
pops.
Gray?
Yeah, the first song that pops up.
Heather. Cool?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, we do Heather.
That's gonna be so easy for the dude though. Even like, I think I could play that.
Oh, this is beautiful.
It's gonna make it like way more cool though. That's gonna be easy for him.
All right, let me give it a shot.
I see what he does with it though. I'm curious. Well, those chords, I don't know what half his chords are, but he's playing. Bruh, I'm not a guitarist anymore. I quit.
Wow.
Ooh.
That was really good.
I appreciate it.
I hope you have a great day.
You as well. Adios.
Adios.
Peace.
Can I hear a song?
Yeah.
All right, what are you into?
Porn.
I don't know that one, and I listen to it for a second. What's up?
Huh?
How are you doing?
He's so confused.
I know you understand me.
I understood that one.
Yeah, wants to hear a song.
I would love to hear a song.
Okay.
Go, it's a whole classic. Here we go.
We can put it down, down, down. We can put it down, down. Just shit tonight.
Has I heard this one?
Shit your pants, shit your brains out, shit them, shit them.
I'm not even surprised. It's the dude. What do people expect at this point? I'm sorry, this guy is probably the most talented guitarist on YouTube, and he releases content like this. And trust me, if I go back and do his old videos, I've watched them all. Trust me, this is just a dude for you though. He's very funny in a very immature way, but it is hilarious. I actually can't believe he's somehow.
I want you
a shit your pants song.
Tonight,
this is an actual song, or like a parody of it. It's just a dude. It is just a dude, bro. Like, you gotta expect it.
That was dope as fuck.
Hell yeah, I appreciate it.
I enjoyed the experience.
I don't know why I was thinking about Dookie the whole time. That wasn't my plan.
I was just vibing with it.
Yo! What's up?
She looks so confused.
Bombastic side eye!
This is bad, bro.
What's bad?
Oh, I'm about to be in one of them videos. Hey, play the BO2 theme song. The den and then, oh shit, like den and then, you know what I'm saying?
The den and then,
talking about,
Oh, yeah! That's hard!
Sick though.
That was fire, gang.
Thanks, man.
That was fire, man.
Good song.
I fuck
request.
With you, man. Yeah, have a good one, man.
You too, boss.
Is that actually the dude or am I crazy?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh
my god.
Sub G to the dude.
Sub G.
Sub G.
I watch you so much, dude. That's crazy.
Damn, dude. In any other context saying that, that's a crazy sentence. I've watched you so much. Meet a random women in the Sears parking lot all the time.
Who is that one fucking YouTuber? I mean, he goes on Omegle and does it, but he has like the Hello Kitty guitar. And,
oh,
like, the
that's me.
Bullcrap.
Give me one second. I'll grab the Hello Kitty.
That is.
There she is.
Oh my
blood.
God, it is. Oh my God. Dude.
I guess he watches you.
I don't know. I love you, man.
I love you more, bro. Don't even.
Ralph.
Yo.
What's up, bro?
Nothing much.
I'm just taking requests, bro. If you want to hear something.
Sure. Surprise me.
I'll just play you a sad song I just learned.
Okay.
It's called Suffer. It's about the dichotomy, the human existence. We got the highs and lows in life. You'll hear it in the lyrics. It's all right.
Why?
Such an idiot. He's so dumb, bro. I love it so much, though.
Wait, what?
Break.
Oh my god, people hate smokers so much, it's pissing me off.
Bro, I actually can't be, I can't with the two, bro, I can't. He's too funny. Bro, again, obviously, this video will be linked down below, down in the description. Make sure you guys go check it out, make sure you leave a like, subscribe. If you are new, check out the rest of my socials. Okay, this has actually been really, really funny and different. I love about the dude, he always brings some element to his videos. But, you know, he's brought on some weird instruments, and I never thought the quote-unquote talk box would be one of them. But yeah, it's been enjoyable. So again, guys, if you haven't enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and obviously all of you beautiful people in the next reaction video. Peace.